In this video, I'll be showing you how to use the give item and request item scenes. To do this, we'll have a character that gives you a key and a treasure chest that asks for the key. The first thing I'm going to do is select a character. So I'll click select character and I'll choose this guy and it'll say welcome $ curly brackets username, which will be replaced with a user's username. A treasure awaits. I have something for you. Save. And then I'll add my action. Next, I need to add a give item scene. So I'll click give item. I will link these two scenes together. So under transition control, transition to scene, scene two. So when a user taps this button, they'll be transitioned to a give item scene. Now I need to select an item. So I'll click select item and I will use this key. Now I need to add a request item scene. And I will change this character to a treasure chest. And I'll use forward slash, which will make this an announcement rather than dialogue scene. And I'll say drag a key to the treasure chest. And now I need to select an item. So I'll click select item, set item, and it'll be this key. And now I need to link these experiences together. So I'll go back to scene two, click on scene two, transition to scene, scene three. And then I'll add my final scene to congratulate the user that they have opened this treasure chest. Add new character scene, and I'll change this back to my character, and he'll say, well, done. You've found the treasure. And then it'll end the experience on this scene. Now I need to link these scenes together. I'll click on scene three. I'll click on the key. And under transition control, transition to scene, scene four. Now let's zoom out and see what this looks like. So my first experience says, welcome username, a treasure awaits. I have something for you. Transitions to a give item scene, which is giving me the key in my inventory. And then we transition to a treasure chest that asks for the key that I just received. And then we get the character again to congratulate me. Now let's see what this looks like in Metaverse. I will test on device. And here's my character, so you can see $curly brackets username was replaced with my username, and it says, a treasure awaits, I have something for you. And he gives me a key, and now I'm transitioned to this treasure chest that says, drag a key to the treasure chest. I'm going to drag the treasure chest my key, and I am congratulated by the character again. Well done, you found the treasure.